What you gonna do?
I'm gonna go for the big one first.
That sounds like a good plan. It's windy as it is.
Yeah.
Light it up.
Shooter's ready.
I didn't see a thing. What do you dial?
Well, it's 82.
82?
The app says 90. I was about 82 last time. It's colder. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go up 4. Next is 84 on my side.
So are you holding 4 up?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was on the reticle 4 up. Okay, I'm going 8 up on the reticle.
Okay.
Where'd you go? Shooter ready.
Send it. Okay. You are 1, 2, 3 mils, which is 10 M away to the left.
10 M away left.
Yeah.
To the left.
To the left.
Means I've got to go right 10 more.
Elevation wasn't bad.
I've got to go right 10 more. That's a long ways.
Wind's going. Still shooting the badges out there, huh? Still doing the badges out. Well, hopefully. I canceled the one in the fall because of fire danger.
Right. Have you ever thought about being the director or sub-director of one of the long range shoots? So if the other guy doesn't do it? No.
Yeah. I thought about it and I'm going, I think it's more the paperwork and insurance and all that kind of stuff.
No way.
You don't think so?
No, I was the president of our club. I put a lot of shoots on. You just go to the, I put shoots on at our range at Homedale. Many times. You go to the board and say, hey, you don't want to put a shoot on, we're gonna charge X amount, blah blah blah. And I talked about doing a long range there, but we can still do it. But we just have to put smaller targets. Because you only got a 500 yard range, but that's fine.
Right.
You know, it'll just it'll be a cross between tactical and PRF with a smaller range. But, you know.
Ready?
Yeah, the elevation was okay.
Elevation was good.
Okay. You're ready. Oh, left.
Still left.
Pardon me?
Still left.
Still left.
So I think today we're going to run out not of elevations, but of wind.
Yeah, I'm going to just, I'll take a few shots.
Oh,
just four?
Yeah, I'm starting there.
Let me see here. Back off here. Okay. You were hit right there. Over a mill. Yeah, four right should be good. Okay, right at the bottom of the plate.
Yep.
Just off the left edge, so.
Okay. Saw it.
So, you need to come up.
And shoot at the
up
right
two
edge.
And right two. Just over the top.
Okay.
You need to get reset good and put your round in. This is starting. Just over the top.
Just over the top. I couldn't see your impact, I just saw the splash over the top.
Okay.
So you are just over the top.
Okay, we reset everything. Okay. To the right.
Yeah.
Okay. Wind dive.
That's picked back up.
Set up.
Okay.
Well, wind's good here.
It's going pretty good down there.
Okay.
Just anything off that shot.
No.
Check your bubble, though.
Yeah.
Thing. Were you shooting at the big target or the little one?
Big one.
No, I didn't see a thing. That's where I was looking.
Let's go the little one. May have hit it, but I didn't see any flash. I think it's coming way up.
Greg, let's pipe that thing up.
Yeah, well, I'm dropped off center again. Okay.
So you're shooting at the big one, right?
Shooting the little one.
Oh, okay. Shifted, ready to go.
You're trying to shoot the little one?
Yep.
We didn't get a splash last time, but I want to see what happens.
Okay, you see it?
The what?
Low and to the right.
Low and right.
Low by two. To the right by four.
Jesus Christ. Right by four.
Right by four. left, left. Like two and two.
Two and two.
Too high, two to the left. Look at that flag, it's really standing straight out now.
High.
Didn't see a thing.
I didn't see anything. Either that or was a hit.
Could have been a hit.
Could have been. It was a good shot.
Definitely be able to hear it from the camera closer.
The way I can hear it with this wind.
Well, I need coordinates.
Okay. So how many MOA were you off to the right?
Okay.
Blowing pretty good. So 6.5 to the right. So you're pulling towards you. That's 4. That's 6. Okay, so 6.5. And then 24. Okay, what are you at?
17.5.
Okay, let's go to 17, which means that you need to hold in your reticle 7. Right? 17, 3 to get to 20, and then 4. Right? So you're holding 7 high in the reticle. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be going too far. We'll probably stick here at the mile. Call her good. You going for the big one? Bottle on. landed. Nothing. You were holding seven down?
Yeah.
What's your total?
Well, he's dialed 17, and he's holding 7 to get to 24.
24. Which is going to be about 80-something.
Oh, I can tell you what it is. Yeah, it's 82.
Low.
You think he's still low?
He's low.
Okay. Jim, I want you to aim at the top of the target.
Pardon me?
Hold yours, hold 8 at the top of the target.
8?
8 at the top.
So I'm running, I was, up in the 90s. He's going slow.
On the top.
Shoot it ready.
Send it. Okay, did you see it? Okay.
So I seen where it hit. It was quite a bit low, so.
Yeah,
you are 1.5 low.
Huh?
So that was 8. You're going to hold 10. And we need to dial another half.
You were at about 80 MOA. And I was up in the 90s. 92.
All right, I'm at 17 and a half. I raised it the half.
Do you have a Christmas tree?
No. Hang on. Yeah, I have a Christmas tree.
Okay. So you need to hold another half a mil to the right and 10 down.
Okay, well I have the adjustment on the windage.
Oh, okay. Go for it.
So
put
how
in
much
seven.
More?
Put in 7.
So how many more clicks?
5. You see it?
Pardon me?
You hit right at the top of the target.
Did I hit it?
No. Right at the top of the target though, elevation wise. Were you holding 10 at the top?
I was holding right at the top.
Okay, so hold 10 right at the middle because that's where your elevation is.
All right.
And we need to dial another half a mil. So go to 7.5. Five more clicks to the right. Not see that one.
I didn't see it.
Got some wind blowing. I didn't see it either.
Oh.
Center of the target.
Okay.
And you've dialed 7.5 to the right.
So another 2.5?
7.5 total. So another 5 clicks to the right. Okay, show us how it's done. I didn't see a thing. I couldn't see it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop shooting. I just don't know where the hell I'm at.
Go up a little one, big one.
I'm gonna go for the big one just because of the wind.
That's what he was shooting at?
Yeah, he was shooting the big one. That's the hardest part. When you can't see where you're hitting, adjusting.
Yeah, you can't tell. Does this thing go up and down? Going.
Yeah, right here.
No. The tire.
I think it has extensions that come out the end.
This part
at
here.
At least on the front.
See, Greg, I'll show you how. This controls this part.
Right.
You probably don't want it super tight in your case, so you can.
Well, I just wonder what it comes up.
Comes up. This is your up and down.
I understand, but the rifle's too low.
Pardon me?
The rifle is too low.
Yeah. Well, then you put this on a platform then. Right. Okay. Yeah. You have some adjustment here.
I was just. Okay. This is why I said that. I thought.
That's just basically it. You just have these that go back and forth. This doesn't come up or down. This doesn't have a telescope on the head.
How do you like that?
What's that?
How do you like that, the scissors?
This is quicker to get on and off, but this will give you more, you got adjustment on both ends.
Yeah.
But I'll leave this if you want to try this.
Well, let's just do it.
And see which one.
That's works like a sandbag.
I'll leave these bags. I've got several different bags in here. And then this goes up and down here. And I have there's bags in here and this bag and.
Yo, that's nice because you could.
For me?
You could dial this thing up and down.
Yeah.
Instead of having to.
That one you can dial up and down.
Whereas the tripod you gotta fuss with.
I think so.
Okay.
Jim, to give you an idea.
What's that?
To give you an idea, I'm dialing 18 mil.
18? 18. That was at 24 or 25.
Yeah, you were at 26.
Yeah.
Well.
Okay. So right now I'm at 18 with 5 mils to the right windage. Going for the big target.
Big target.
Big target. Shooter ready.
Send it.
Impact.
Yep. See it.
Okay.
Now the reticle on this thing, the big marks are 1 mil.
The big ones, each mark is a half a mil. The bigger ones are a mil.